Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. We're going to do the 2015 Bowman Draft Asia. We're going to do what we think is non-black refractor auto case. I mean, we honestly at this point won't know until we get into it. We're doing the checkbox case, not the slash case. Who the hell knows at this point? Who the hell knows? Bergie, I responded to that. All right, so I gotta bring this back down. Okay. Those are your cases. These are your teams. And like we said, we're going with the checkmark box. See, clearly a difference. Clearly a difference. But who knows? Who the hell knows? Dude, I'm hoping for black refractor matchfulness. I'm hoping for it. Probably gonna do the same thing we did last time. Pop it all out. Yeah, Bergie K. Dacey pulled a super last night. Pulled a super a little bit ago. He's been basically on super fire. I'm gonna go the same way I did it last time, case by case. Box by box. I just want to get it all out first. It makes me feel like a little better if I can put the knife away and don't have to have that anymore. What did I do here? Yeah, I've only got 29. Ugh, I didn't put the bottom on. I just did not see that bottom. Let's cover this. Let's actually get everything on here. Rant, rant. Sorry, I slid the Cubs in on the very bottom, and then didn't put them up. Whatever, they are accounted for. They are accounted for. It's always easy Always easy. Come on, baby. Just give daddy them blacks. Give it to him. Let's seriously just take this thing like next level messed up, nobody knows what the hell's going on kind of deal. That is what I want right now. That's the only thing I want is next level what the hell is happening. You know, let me make this a little bit bigger so I can actually read that thing. Hey, I can actually read the chat now. It's helpful. Listen, that's what was left. I thought that we were all about it. The exact case count right now, I'm not even sure. I'm not even 100% sure. Okay. We're going to start off solid. Kyle Tucker, Astros, base auto. We'll start strong. Going to start strong. Should have got boxes. There's like 17 maybe. Hey, Dansby Swanson Black Wave. It's not terrible. Very, well, relatively short printed. Sky Blue Tyron Taylor. A black Adam Brett Walker for the Twins. See what appears to be a purple refractor coming up. Whether it's autographed or not, we shall see. It's not. Zach Irwin, though. So got color already. So that's good. That's good. Another purple en route. This one is autographed. So one for one, numbered autograph in a box. Colby Allard for the Braves. Purple refractor. All right, so we're one for one so far. Ian Happ for the Cubs, Black Wave. Is not terrible. No, all the cases were in the U.S. They were all in the United States. They were being shipped over there. Like, they made them here. Shipped them off. Oh, Carson Sands, Cubs, Black. Initiation, Richie Martin. Still got one auto left.
who it going to be? It is going to be a Detroit Tigers. Bo Burrows. We got a Michael Chavis blue for the Red Sox. All right, and that's this one. Let's start with a little cleanup. Okay. And since we had more luck last time going pack by pack, we'll do it this way. New York Yankees. Degano. Base auto. Refractor en route. Nick Gordon, Minnesota Twins, green refractor, 27/99. 27/99. Come on, I want a black so bad. I want this just to be a straight up CF of God knows what's going on. Tyler Alexander, black wave. Come on, baby. Blue paper for a dominant Domingo Leyva. Let's make this crazy up in the house. Going 2 for 2 with colored, numbered, refractored autographs. Seattle Mariners, Nick Niedert. 2 for 2 with the numbers. Listen, if this still doesn't have blacks, but you're pulling still a numbered autograph per box, that's still fire. That is still straight up fire. And Ke'Bryan Hayes, refractor autograph for the Pirates. I'm not having flashbacks of being in a tiny ass hotel, because mostly because this chair is more comfortable. I should just go get like some busted ass chair to sit in. Black Wave, Brecken Williams. Black Johan Lopez paper. Okay. So 1, 2, 3. All right. So far we are solid
on the numbered autographs. 100% clean on that. Still dealing ever so slightly. So, if there's five, there's still one, two, three, four, five, six. If it's not in the next two, then we pretty much know where we're at. Black Wave, Taylor Ward. Not so far. Doesn't mean there's not Trey Supak black paper. We just hadn't seen him yet. And ruined. Everything completely ruined. Eric Jenkins, 29 out of 35. Black refractor autograph. Does that mean there's going to be five? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Let's just see. Now I'm legit interested. Now you've perked my attention. Before I was a little bit, about the whole thing. Christian Stewart, Black Wave. Now I want to see what the dealio is. Oh, why? Because that's how it is. I'm okay with it. I'm all right. Mark Mathias, Indians, green paper. If it was easy, then it'd be easy. Oh, after I finish this, my first task is to text the Gelfman and let him know what's happened. These non-black cases are just flying, man. San Francisco Giants, Chris Shaw, autograph. He's a big deal, dude. He has jumped in popularity since the first Bowman. Like, I compared prices from this Bowman to, like, last Bowman, and it is, Giants are up. Green refractor upcoming, and it is Daniel Robertson, Tampa Bay Rays. And a refractor autograph, San Diego Padres, Jacob Nix. Yeah, screw Bates on this, man. Screw him straight to hell. Blue refractor, Peter Lambert. He went for tier one. I know. He went for tier one. Dude, we're still getting the color. We're still getting the goodness. Gone to hell. Josh Naylor, Miami Marlins, black refractor autographs.
Yeah, I thought maybe. Oh, maybe that's the only one. Maybe that's the only one. Nope. Nobody. Nope, 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 nope. Things have just gone off the rails now. Purple Refractor, Andrew Moore. Carl Wise, Blue Jays, Black Wave. I go to the Miami Metro Zoo. I mean, I've gone probably half a dozen times. Black Willie Adams paper. Thing is here, it's just hot as doo-doo. Tampa Bay. Chris Betts, base auto. Only thing here is it is hot. It is so hot. Refractor autograph. Nick Plummer. So we are already, we are 3 for 3 in our numbered autograph per box situation. Off the chain. Cinderella story. Blue Refractor, Andrew Moore. Wait, what now? Brett Lillick, Black Wave. I grew up in a lovely place. Gold paper. Hunter Harvey, Orioles. Oh, middle school. I mean, that was just because I was a very tiny, awkward child. That's all. That's the only reason for that. I mean, nothing. I mean, there was like one instance of like bullying. That like some dude told me that he thought that I broke his like, I don't, that I broke his cologne in his bag or something. And like he was telling me like for a week that I could pay for it, he was gonna kick my ass. And then just at some point, panicking. I didn't do it, man. I don't know what to tell you. And then he ended up beating somebody else's ass over it. But it scarred me. Oh, wait, I'm not pack stacking. Simmer down now. Anthony Hermlin. Black Wave. Yeah, it was terrible. I mean, it should be some kind of Hollywood movie, frankly. You know, that I was able to rise up from that. Brian Mundell, Black Paper. Because how many people could say that they have risen from such difficulty, you know? Perfectly loving home, caring parents, and then one a-hole dude that thinks he broke his shit, who wants to fight you for it. Willie Calhoun, Black Wave, for the Dodgers. I don't know if Willie is still on point or not, but he used to be. It's like Moonlight Part 2. Except, we'll just call it Privileged White Dude. Alex Reyes, Black Paper. I mean, like I said, I remember he was the last time I saw a draft. Thomas Eshelman, Astros base. Austin Smith, base auto. Uh-oh. We need this next one to be a number to keep our average. We need it numbered. Or we're basically ruined. I don't think we can count straight refractors because they don't have numbers. And we don't even have to worry about it. Black refractor autograph, Miami Marlins, Brett Lillick. Every box so far, we have no idea what's going on now. Absolutely no idea. What's up, Cray Cray? How you doing this evening? Purple refractor, Chase Ingram. Listen. I know what. Why am I still doing this? All right. What's up, DMO? How are you doing? Black paper, Josh Bell. Listen, at this point, whatever. If you want to open it, will the hell open it? I don't even care. Black Wave, Peter Lambert, Rockies. Davis, see what we can do. See what we can do. Well, there's a gold upcoming autographed, maybe. Yes, it is. Atlanta Braves baseball organization, Lucas Herbert. Gold, refractor, autograph, 11 out of 50. PYT2 is in the store. It will be from one of these boxes. And again, it's the cheaper price. So, like, if you want to try and buck the system, you're going to want to go after non-black PYT2 right now. Because I'll blow this thing wide open until we figure out what's what. Tate Matheny, Red Sox, first Bowman. I mean, listen, whatever. I'll deal with the numbers later. I mean, I am going to have to figure it out for Moses, but that we'll just figure out for Moses later. Well, but I mean, see, well, yeah, I guess. I mean, we can just average case cost, I guess. Ian Happ, blue refractor for the Cubs. Non-auto, but still shiny and fancy. I'm not even 100% sure, Lee. I'm not even 100% sure. Well, I wasn't trying to troll you. Seeker Brawl was definitely not trying to troll you. Manuel Margot, black paper. Red Sox. Other people I'd probably do it to, but not you. John Harris, Black Wave. Green refractor upcoming. How about another black one? James Capriglione, Yankees. Black refractor autograph, 5 out of 35. A gold, a black, and a base in that box. Kevin Newman, green paper. Dude, this is not, now nobody knows. Nobody knows. Things are just, I mean, completely off the rocker. I don't know why you keep telling me I got high CPU usage, computer. Dude, seriously, I mean, if I figure out that they're all mega boxes, then you're going to have to start charging mega prices. Just, you know, it's all there is to it. Black refractor autograph. St. Louis Cardinals, Jake Woodford. I don't even know how many that is at this point. Gonna have to check it at the end. Gonna have to check it all at the end. Blue refractor, Phil Bickford. Steve, I'm not even 100% sure. 10 to 15, maybe. With the bill, I mean, but things are definitely a little messy. Connor Biggio, Black Wave. Since I don't know which ones are like the shitty ones that got opened at the end of Bowman in the Asiatic deal. Jake Woodford, green paper. I do think I'm going to do like go to that posting stuff every like the same time every day. I like the idea of that. Refractor autograph. Rays. Betts. Do you ever seriously like think about just for a second? Take a second and think that you're getting a numbered autograph in every box of Bowman. It's not like this is Valor. You know what I'm saying? This is not Valor football. You're getting a numbered autograph in every box of Bowman. It's outrageous. Outrageous. Michael Matula. Rangers. It is staggering to me. Just staggering. Purple Refractor, Austin Ray. Black Wave, Juan Hillman. Black Paper, Matt Olson. So random. Ugh, I gotta get a box. I ain't got no box. We need a colored auto out of this one to go 8 for 8. Well, we will start off Mac Marshall Purple Refractor. Rodgers yet. A dig at a Brewers Trent Clark base auto. That's not terrible. First round, I don't know if he's still rocking his business. Dude, if there are not some teams gone in number two in this after you see what I'm getting out of this, you have, I feel as though you may have lost your minds. Sean Newcomb, Black Paper. Refractor autograph. Austin Smith, San Diego Padres. All right, so last one should be numbered, and we'll just get a numbered Rodgers. just to make things, like, you know, relatively smooth and easy. A black wave, Allard for the Braves. Purple, maybe. It is purple. It is refractor. It is autographed as Ash Russell. 8 for 8 in numbered autographs in boxes. Now you guys are just rolling on potential. Gold refractor Trey Ball. Potential abounds in number 2. Listen, this is the reason you buy into stuff, for the potential to get mega hits. Andrew Benintendi Black Wave. Benintendi Black Wave. Yes, lads. Crush it. Let's see what's in the next one. Let's see what's in the next one. Blue paper for Renato Nunez. A's. And that's what we're talking about. All right, let's check and see what we got autograph-wise. But just as a heads up, I mean, this is color in the case. This is blues, greens, purples, black waves. Like, that is color out of that case. Well, yeah, I mean, the half will be top-loaded one way or the other, but I'll do it for you on right now. All right, so. Purple Ash Russell, a refractor Austin Smith, base Trent Clark, base Matula, refractor Betts, black Woodford, black Caprillion, base Matheny, gold Herbert, black Lilic, base Smith, base Eshelman, refractor Plummer, base Betts, black Naylor, a refractor Nix, base Shaw, black Jenkins, refractor Hayes, green Neidert, Degano base, Burroughs base, purple Allard, Kyle Tucker base. Then we have the Ian Happ Black Wave, a Swanson Black Wave. All manner of hot, 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 hotness. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Colored. 9, I say.